Hey guys on YouTube, it's Maddie17 back again. So today we are going to do another video of the Qflow by popular demand. For those of you that haven't watched any other videos of mine on this, it is a tiny little 2 kilo machine. Well, it could be 3 kilo, not sure. I think it's 2. But it is made by, I can never pronounce the name of the company, so I'm not even going to try. But it is a tiny little machine that's meant to be built into caravans and RVs. It's not the wall-mounted version, like the ones that they have that are made by Daewoo and things like that. This is just one that's meant to be built into a cabinet. So, pretty cool, pretty unique. It's got a pretty unique way of dispensing the detergent. The detergent dispenser is actually in the door, so you can put any liquids you want into that. Any powders you have to put in the drum, and if you want fabric softener then you have to wait because nobody knows when the final rinse cycle is and there's no dispenser for it. So you can see how small the drum is. Tiny little drum, tiny little paddles. Pretty cool though. The door is huge. The door is nearly the full size of the whole machine. Cycles, you've got cotton, quick wash, soft, high temp, spin and drum clean. High temp is meant to be a sanitation wash. It says that it gets to 95, but it actually only gets to about 70. Cotton gets to 40, I believe soft gets to 40. Quick wash is cold and drum clean is again at 70. Today we're going to do some workout gear in some Omo Expert Odor Eliminator liquid. And we're probably going to just use the cotton wash. We might do soft actually. Yeah, we might do soft because soft is a little bit longer. And I believe it's made for more delicate clothes and these are like stretchy. So yeah, let's just chuck it in. So your detergent, you just put in the door here, only a little bit. Your drain is just a tiny little thin pipe that goes down into the drain or the bucket or whatever. This pipe likes to drip, so the bucket is serving a dual purpose. Soft and go. Door's locked. You can see that it fires the water directly into that dispenser and then it gives time for the dispenser to drain before it fills again. So it does that a couple of times and it'll go full fill. But that's pretty cool. I like watching that actually, it's pretty dramatic. I'm going to try and do different loads in this machine just to demonstrate how it copes with different loads. So I'm probably going to do some towels in the next load because I don't think I've done towels in it yet. It can be quite fussy with balancing, but not too dramatic. I'm guessing this is the soft action. It's a little bit slower than the normal tumbles. Whoa, skin wash. That's pretty dramatic. Extra baby, what's up? What's up, little man? Who's a good boy? That's enough, thank you. I don't know where Frankie is. There she is. Alright, we're heating now. Well, actually, that's already warm. Feeling about 35, maybe. Excuse me. I'll come back in a little bit. We've heated to temperature now. Is a very soft action, not very frequent back and forth tumbles. Draining for the wash, from the wash, so. Ah, you bugger. Yes, lick it. Oh well, I tried. I'm gonna go straight into a rinse by the sounds. Nice deep rinse. Still a very soft action. This is the second rinse. I missed the end of the first rinse, but it didn't do a spin after the first rinse either. It just went straight on to fill. Okay, looks like there's no interim spins on soft. Come back for the spin. Okay, now we're draining for the final spin. Let's see how well it balances. come back when it's actually skimming. Very quiet, obviously because there's no pump on the inverter motor. Bit of a flush. It speeds up to 700, which is the full maximum speed on this machine, 700 RPM. Oops. the drain valve shutting. Tumble, tumble. All done. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.